War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, huh?
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Hey, my turn, big guy.
Gorgeous.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that works.
Forget about how much I care for you.
Hun?
Just getting ready.
Good old U.S. of A. Thanks, Codsworth.
Of course, Mum. Enjoy your coffee, Mum.
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar.
Which is why we've developed the whiz-bang new weapon. So bullies around the world never bother us again. Well, Jimmy, you should just see for yourself.
Hun?
Can't believe it's almost Halloween. Need to finish making Sean's costume.
More of the same.
Now, sounds like someone made a sticky. I shall attend to young Sean.
I know we were nervous at first, but I'm glad we got Codsworth.
Don't worry about the dishes. That's my job.
It's that salesman again. I don't know why he keeps bothering you.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Vault-Tec? Remind me again.
Why, we're about you, ma'am. And helping secure your future. You see, Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground fallout shelters. Vaults, if you will. Luxury accommodations where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, ma'am, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think, if you catch my meaning. Now, I know you're a busy woman, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being, a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
The apocalypse? Well, hell, sign me up.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Mom, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that maternal affection.
A lot of late nights.
It
was worth it.
Go ahead, honey. I'll be there in a second to help, okay? My boy isn't giving his mother any trouble, is he? Hey, I fixed that mobile on his crib the other day. Why don't you give it a spin? That's my boy, on his best behavior, just like his dad. Well, most of the time, anyway. Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Let's get pumpkins instead. Carve jack-o'-lanterns.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Can't wait to teach him to ride this.
Followed by... yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions.
We're Codsworth?
Trying to get confirmation. We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
Oh no.
We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Female.
Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, sir.
You two, follow me. Come on. Sir.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there. Is Sean okay?
He's fine. We're going to be okay. I love you.
Oh my God!
did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please, step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later...
No, no.
We'd all be.
Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there.
It's gonna be okay.
You'll need your suits before we can take you further.
Pick up a suit right over there.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
See? This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
Down the hall there.
It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
Ma'am?
My mother and father down in D.C. Oh, God, honey.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
You'll thrive here.
It's a good fit.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
Fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Just step in here and put your vault suit on. Step into the chamber whenever you're ready.
It'll be okay. Mommy's right here. See?
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals. Normal. Procedure complete. In
Why would Vault-Tec do this? I can't be the only one left. Hello? Anyone? Why? Why did they do this? Giant roaches? What the hell? Terminal's gotta be somewhere. Coming back later for you. What happened here? Where is everyone?